I chose UF because everyone seemed to be very warm and friendly and happy.
We've been roommates for 4 years, and I think one thing that like really stands out to me about my experience at UF Comm was being at the interview dinner, kind of thinking how nervous we were about interviewing, thinking about all the crazy things we were gonna have to study in med school. And yet everyone around us was talking about how you really make lifelong friends and a great support community. And I think going from that, seeing how true that's been, like to going to meeting staff there, to being roommates for 4 years, and to meeting a lot of our friends in the class of 2021 has been so meaningful.
I've also found the most amazing friends here who are doing great things all over the country in the future, and I'll be carrying those friendships on with me throughout my life.
I just want to say that two things I'm really grateful for that I've experienced during my time here at University of Florida Medical School is meeting my friend John in CLG, shout out to John, as well as meeting my good friend Madison outside my apartment, learning that we were neighbors. I really cherish memories with some of those friends.
When we started our third year rotations, we both were on obstetrics and gynecology and had to be put in dorms in Jacksonville, away from home, you know, and we started rotations like 5 a.m. Just completely, you know, felt lost, and we were complete strangers who were assigned to the same dorm room.
Probably
the best situation ever. She was the reason I woke up in the morning, because I snoozed all my alarms. She'd wake up right on time, get ready, perfect, neat, and I'd stumble out of bed after her trying to wake me up like 10 times.
I've just been able to see so many different parts of medicine that I had never really thought of before. I've been learning sign language so that I can help deaf patients in the future, and learning all about the cultures of patients with disabilities so that I can be a better disability psychiatrist in the future.
I just feel so lucky to be graduating from UF. I have had the most wonderful mentors, teachers, friends throughout my journey here at UF. And I just wanted to share one quick memory that kind of, I think, embodies the kindness that has been shown to me and my classmates throughout my time here. On my very first rotation, while I was on internal medicine, one of our residents who was very musically inclined wanted to hold something called musical rounds, where us, the medical students, joined her, who had a ukulele. We went around to all the patients during our day and sang to them, and just shared really special memories with them. And it has left a lasting impression on me, just kind of always taking time out of your day to be kind. And I think that really reflects the spirit of UF.
But all of this we got to do with each other, and I'm just thankful to have spent the past 4 years with all of you.
Over the past 4 years, who have made such excellent friends. We've made our best friends on orientation week, have been best friends throughout the 4 years. Getting to learn from each other, from amazing teachers, and just feel so lucky to be here at UF, and we're so happy to be graduates of the class of 2021.
I just want to wish everyone awesome luck and experiences in the rest of their career.
To my fellow classmates and my friends, just want to say thank you so much for all the support that we've shared for each other over the last 4 years, and good luck to everybody on their next steps. I know that our teachers have prepared as well, and we're all going to do wonderful.
I'm so proud of all my fellow classmates for how they've shown the resilience of dealing with the most unprecedented year in history, and carrying forward and finding the best opportunities for themselves in the future, making the most of the situation, and then all working together to make sure that we have bright futures ahead of us.
Thank you so much, UF, for training me to be a physician who's able to be there for people.